What up, it's your boy T-Real here in Reaction. Sorry for the noise in the background. You know, my wife is on the phone. She like to, you know, let everybody hear her conversation. But it's all good. I gotta get some soundproofs and something right in the room or whenever we get out of the new spot. Gotta get some soundproof or something. But anyway, today is Makeup for Films Friday. Now, I'm doing a reaction to this trailer because I came across that post on Facebook ad from Strutter. So, I recently signed up with subscribe to Shudder. I did the 1 year thing. I did a yearly thing because I thought it was like a good price. Anyway, but I did it because I wanted to see the horror noir of the blacks in horror thing. That was a good documentary. If you haven't watched that documentary yet, definitely go see it. But it was a horror movie called Porno. I'm dead serious. It's called Porno. I want to see the movie just the fact of the name and what's about, but let me see the trailer to see if it was worth me watching the movie. So, hold up. Let you know what this is, just in case you're wondering. It's a launch pad. Yes, it is. I'm trying to get into producing, in case you're wondering. I want to do the lo-fi thing. I told y'all before I was getting into it, and I'm serious. This is the start. Hopefully, later on, I might get the machine micro to do some serious stuff, but anyway, I'm doing this to get used to Ableton a little bit. But anyway, let's get to this porno trailer with Shudder. Oh boy, let's see what the movie is hitting for. Cena. Oh, you're gonna want to see him, man. Wow.
You guys hear that? The science of porn is well known. The human brain, when aroused by erotic images, dumps chemicals into the bloodstream, which send the viewer into full throttle, give me more mode.
No, that's right, and we may think that we're just being curious, but that will turn into an obsession.
What did the title say? What the hell did the title say? 10-foot hole, 10-foot... Really?
Into an obsession.
Let me see. Blends last ball outrageous carnage with a legitimate scary plot to delightful endings. Oh boy.
Watch that movie. We unleashed a sex demon. See, kids? That's why I don't watch porno.
Bye. I'ma watch it. I'ma find time. Hold up. Quarter loaded. I'ma find time to watch this. For real. I'm gonna find time to watch this because I'm curious. I am very curious though. Oh my god. Wow. I am definitely curious. So I'm curious with this. I'm looking my change to check it out though. I really gotta take advantage of my Shudder though, because I might end up watching the Hellraiser series on there, because I told you I'm trying to get an idea of what's really about before the new series comes out. But I definitely gotta check this out for real. Other than that, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Bear signing off. One love.